Let me tell you about this kid from my hood. His name Jamal. See, Jamal was super talented. All he wanted to do was ball. And when it came to sports, see Jamal, he played them all. You want to win, coach, just get Jamal the ball. And that's a down hut, a guaranteed touchdown. See, Jamal had an older brother who was waiting on work to touch down. But he wasn't in the streets doing this shit for no glory. So before you try to judge him, let me tell you about his story. See, Jamal's daddy, shit, he was never around. And a couple years ago, Jamal's mom got gunned down. See, his brother was an athlete too, but had to drop out. Yeah, he raising Jamal, so he in the streets now. He told Jamal, stay focused, boy, and worry about school. And anything you need, shit, you know I got you. I can't wait to see you on the field and do what you do. And even though you my little brother, shit, I look up to you. He told Jamal this, while on the phone, sitting at a red light. Looked inside his rearview mirror, seen a couple headlights. Next thing you know, he's surrounded by four Tahoes. One of them rolled down the window and pop, pop, right through the car door. Jamal couldn't believe what he had heard on that call. When he heard what he heard, he hit his knees and he bawled. He looked up to the sky, he said, Lord, now my dog. He going crazy inside, ready to risk it all. Yeah, the rumors starting to spread, shit on who killed his brother. And come to find out, the same dude killed his mother. He done dropped down their pads and he done picked up them colors. Say he got a new gang and they down for each other. His homie told him, mask up, it's time to do what we do. Looked at a picture of his brother, said, I'm doing this shit for you. His other homie hit him up, say he know where he stay. Yeah, Jamal's palms are sweaty when they pulled up to the place. Yeah, you can tell that he was terrified by the look on his face. It's a Friday night, he's supposed to be out there calling them plays. Hey, but no matter what he do, it's way too late. Cause he done pulled the trigger and sent them 762s on their way. Like, damn, this shit crazy as hell. They think he traded in a scholarship for a sale. I said, damn, yeah, this shit crazy as hell. They think he traded in a scholarship for a sale. Damn.